Well, new this morning, Caltrans is gearing up for a record year for road construction projects.
A number of them are already underway, and even more are planned to start this spring and over the summer.
We'll go to KCRA3's Brian Hickey live at Sacramento with a look at the biggest projects impacting Sacramento area this year. Good morning, Brian.
Good morning to you guys. And that number right now, 649 projects valued at $12.4 billion. As for the Sacramento region, here's a look at some of the big ones where you'll find the cone zone.
In Sacramento, construction continues on Interstate 80 across the top, where crews are adding miles of carpool lane, alleviating congestion on one of the area's biggest rush hour bottlenecks.
And it's a $133 million project. It'll build carpool lanes, completely rehabilitate the pavement from West El Camino all the way to Watt Avenue, and also put in auxiliary lanes from West El Camino to I-5.
Work continues on the El Verde Road interchange on Highway 99, allowing cross traffic to merge onto the highway without a stoplight. A similar project will begin at Riego Road this summer.
And that'll take the two stoplights off of 99, which will be much safer for drivers, especially in the fog.
The Feather River Bridge on 99 is also being widened, offering four lanes all the way to Yuba City. I-5 is getting a facelift. Crews are resurfacing the highway from Florin Road to the San Joaquin County line.
So we take the roadway down to the base and rebuild the roadway. So it'll last another 10, 15 years.
The most noteworthy project will happen later this summer when crews will close most of the Crosstown Freeway, the elevated section of Highway 50 through Sacramento.
The deck on that bridge needs to be rehabilitated. That project is going to be something akin to the Fix I-5 project.
And out here live, this is the section that she is talking about right here, that elevated section of freeway between W and X here in Sacramento. And again, much like the I-5 project, they're going to close it down with the exception of two lanes in each direction, enough to carry traffic through Sacramento, but not the local commuter traffic. This is a project they're going to start hearing a lot about as they get the word out for people to find alternate routes, just like they did on the I-5 project. One more to note, if you live down in the Elk Grove area on I-5 from Laguna Boulevard to Highway 50, they're adding carpool lanes to finish off an integrated carpool system. You probably got a notice to attend some of those environmental impact meetings. Live here in Sacramento, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 Reports.
All right, Brian, thanks. Well, now you know.
Now you know.